Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic inventor tutorials how to move fast. I will create new part and you can click start to sketch to stop plane. As example, I will draw rectangle in here. Click finish sketch. Now to convert into 3D, we use extrude tools. I will move to the bottom a bit and click OK. If you want to move face from this 3D object, like I will move in the top face, you can select and then we can use these tools direct. For it, you can choose, like you can click in this top arrows, you can move to the top like this. And if you done, you can press enter to be move the face. And select again like in here, you can move into here like this. Okay, you can select again at this point to this point. Then click enter, so it will be automatically move this face. Select again and then you can move the face into another, like into here. Press enter again. Okay, that's it for basic inventor tutorials how to move face. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.